Hello, everyone, and welcome to tonight's Trainz 2019 debrief stream. Let's see what's going on this week. Cam, what's up? Zombie Gaming, Rick, 8104 Homer, Racerman, 121. How you doing? EOT. I'm pretty sure I've got an EOT on here somewhere. It's a little loud. I have managed to get a little bit more content reinstalled and recovered and stuff. Not all of it has been recovered, but still working towards it. Now, as far as EOTs go, I don't even know if I have any jointed rail. Let me see. Do I? I guess I do. Let me say. Hey, Agent Chaos, what's up? Garuda fans, how you doing? I have most of my locomotives recovered. Now, as far as jointed rail rolling stock and other third party rolling stock, I have a long way to go. So bear with me on that, guys. Can't put an EOT on some of these trains right now because I don't have any EOTs installed. See, I gotta bear with me as far as rolling stock goes. This is gonna take a while. Okay, so we're going to be looking at the phenomenal approach mediums. Dry Brook and Eposus Valley Railroad. I hope I didn't butcher that. Look at this route that was just released within this past week on jointedrail.com. It's approximately $30. And it comes with loads of locomotives and rolling stock, as well as the route itself. If you've been following his YouTube and you're subscribed to him, then you are aware of this route and you've seen his lovely progress. Ooh. It's a nice hopper. For example, his GP9, he has a GP9, he has a SW1500, an RS1, and I believe that's all. I might have missed. Oh well. But it's primarily these three locomotives. The route is based on early 90s or early 80s Eastern Conrail route. So this route is gonna look rather old. Uh-oh. Come on. Bear with me on stream quality, guys. I'm watching my stream connections now. It's bouncing around between 2000s and 3000 kilobits per second. So, yes, this route is not, this route is not big enough for most of those longer trains that you guys want to see right now. Wait. that you guys are kind of on a little delay now, but it's all right. Because I'm listening to the stream now on my phone. You guys are a little bit behind, but it's all right. I'm going to give you guys a few Trainz, a few newer Trainz, as long as a few debuff Trainz for us to take a look at. But I will be releasing a full run video for the debuff. That way we can get a full experience for what Approach Medium and his collaborators for this group have to offer us, as well as Joint Grill and their talents, phenomenal and second to none work. Let's just mess around with these debuffs and hoppers. I like these hoppers. I heard about these. These are ballast hoppers, I believe. I believe these are ballast hoppers. Yeah. Are they ELT supported? No, they're not ELT supported, so. Okay. We can do train requests, but just keep the trains short. I can't do any long trains now, not on this route. Just be mindful of the route size. Norfolk Southern was around the time Conrail was as well, so we can squeeze a few Norfolk Southern trains in here as well. Fantastic. I'm liking it. This is a route primarily for smaller trains. So yeah. Let's get through these. All right, let's get through these first few trains, and then we'll just squeeze a few more in afterwards. Let me check. Guys, if you like the video, make sure you leave a like below and comment after the stream. Road to 1K subscribers, guys. In our current progress, we are at 851 subscribers. And we're doing fantastic, guys. Alright, let's get this a little local. Now, although I was aware of the route being built, but I don't know what, you know, fully the route has to offer. I wasn't completely keeping up with the route progress during its construction. Yeah, during its construction, because I've been entirely busy, which is why I haven't been, you know, uploading and making content and doing all types of things. But I'm gonna try to pick back up on it. So I don't know what the route has to offer, so like we're gonna roll with what we got. Now, I don't know if these... Now, the route is for Trainz A New Era only, right? So I don't know if a lot of these functions or a lot of these functions aren't going to work, such as the railroad crossings and such, because like I said, this route was made using the Trainz of New Era, Trainz of New Era compatible assets and such. So a lot of these Trainz 2019 things, a lot of these things will work in Trainz 2019. For example, this crossing. The moment the train started moving, it should have worked, but didn't. Could you possibly do a train on the Plant City, Florida route? I didn't even know there was one. But, or if I managed to find one, I don't know. Yellow Eclipse, I see you, man. Amtrak 91? I can. Wait, I don't think I can. I don't have all the Amtrak rolling stock I'm supposed to have. Quite honestly, I don't. Made it to Tunnel Hill. Good job. The Conra SD4 did as that is on the Altoona side, right? Or is that on the side heading towards the Gals? That town in Johnston? Which side of that is on that portion? Quality of this route is foamer worthy. 5 stars. Passing through some ruins. Just small trains for the request right now. Like I said, this route isn't that big. Quality, higher quality routes take a lot more time to make. It requires a lot more man hours. The route is still a great size though. I mean, to expose the route, it's supposed to be hidden, but. Thank you. guys, let me just say, in real life, this train would be entirely too heavy for these disciples to track, because just like roads do, and you know, some airport runways and other things that have been built by mankind, some of these things have limits. Some of these things aren't built for heavier machines. So this would probably barely be able to hold this train in real life, or it might just, you know, the infrastructure of these tracks might just collapse in or cave in. Another one. Guys, this is trespassing, and I'd walk on the tracks. It brings so much character. AM, your roots have character, man. A lot of it. Character, you have so much of it. Okay, I see two Conrail C40-8. Wide cabs and 37 coal hoppers. I can just add some more on this train here if you want for that one. Oh, you said 37 animals. Okay. Do I have TT? I don't know if I have any TTX cars, any trailer train cars. But we'll see. Another one. Guys, I'm going to take a screenshot. I had to remodel the horseshoe curve part. Yeah, when you're making DEM routes, it requires a lot of attention to detail. If you want to get it right. The horseshoe curve is a prime example of that, and I struggle with that. I'm not going to lie to you guys. I struggle with that horseshoe curve. Although it was just a module, it was still difficult to do. Because some things I didn't have that were required, and with the way this game is, with grid-based textures and height maps and such, some things were quite hard to do. You guys knew it. You knew I was gonna grab a screenshot. Uh-oh.
Yep, guys, sorry about the buffering. I'm checking my stream connection now. It's trying to hold on. It's trying to hold on. It's trying. It's trying. Credit for trying. Still could do better though. Dang. One thing I can say about Approach Medium, his work, it spells life. It spells life. This is not just any silly old root build. This is art. So you guys probably waiting for some trains, so let's head to Conrail Yard. I'm pretty sure this is, let's head to the Conrail Shared Transfer Yards.
Alright,
now someone asked for an intermodal. No long trains. Yeah, let's see. Doesn't look too bad. That really doesn't look too bad, actually. So far, still holding up good now. Sorry for the clicking you guys might hear. That's the most I can do for now. Well then, Conrail Shared. Well, since I don't know for certain, I know JB Hunt was a huge supporter of Conrail back in their prime. So just mix them both with Packer Stack Train, or Pacer Stack Train, or however you say that. case, this signaling is good. Signaling is good. I don't have trains running red signals. Geoff is still on the move here. No, he's in the more open side of the shroot. Where is the train at? Now I'm getting lagged. Go ahead and kill that man. Two guineas? Why do I have two guineas? There shouldn't be two guineas. Now my game is lagging on me. It's not lagging. Don't lag, please. And why is the switch locked? Okay, yeah, guys, that's not me. The switch is locked. The switch is locked by this train, I believe. And I think I know why. It's because I have this train being sent to my shunting works here. The intermodal's gonna be waiting. Guys, it's not me. The switch is locked by this little ballast train down here that I don't know what it's doing. It's doing its own thing now. But I can't do that. Oh, for the sake of it, since this is the train I just decided to put down, I guess. Since that was a train that I just wanted to have, I'll just do that.
Laurel power lines, maybe. Maybe not. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe.
Watch your stop now. Just gonna casually stroll across the tracks. How this was done. This is an interesting little creation. I can kind of see it, but still, it still amazes me how it was done.
get the deep air root, my silver pool, and 5 stars.
This is good. This is great. Okay. Black water. Maybe it's blue, but it just looks black right here, right about now. Yeah. That looks black. This is oil. This is not even regular water. This is oil water. Or this is crude oil water right there. That's crude oil. Small little town of Drybrook, huh? Tiny little town. Beautiful scenery. Is this water? No, it's just okay. I thought so. That looks different. It's not reflecting either. This route is the Dry Brook and Eposus Valley Railroad. I'm sorry if I butchered that. Hmm. 4.96% grade. 1.5. Yeah, this grade does get steep. Not the steepest, but it is pretty steep for such a short. No. Why did I have to be right here? Oh no. Why? Train ride. Memorial Day and Labor Day. It's a train ride, isn't it? We'll have to go and ride the train. Yeah, the scenery on this is beautiful. Alright. Do I have road railers? I don't have any road railers right this second. Well, I can install some. I guess. I can install some. I don't think I can do it midstream, though. Yeah, I can't do it midstream. Because then I need to make sure I have all the dependencies and stuff. That takes a while. Especially if we're having to replace them and do all this other stuff.
That's a lot of work.
I feel old looking at these conrail engines. I feel old. Okay.
Eposus.
Oh, Dry Brook and Eposus Valley Railroad. My bad. My bad, y'all. What do you guys think of the DBEV route so far? How do you guys think Approach Medium did? Looking at these stores is making me hungry, honestly. GameStop. I mean, well, not GameStop. Baskin Robbins, Subway, Papa John's, Domino's. All these food places are making me hungry. I just had some Wendy's. Okay. Oh yeah, guys, if you have the DoorDash app, Wendy's has free nuggets for $2. Go get them, because they look good. Do you have Autorex? No, I do not have Autorex right now. Well, mine's the DLS crapware ones, but that's it. And I think they're by Canadian Pacific as well, so. I don't have any jointed rail rolling stock. Well, I don't have a lot of it. I don't have enough of it to be making like intermodal trains and manifest and things like that. I don't have enough rolling stock. I need to go and download the rolling stock. I need to do that before I can go back to making my full, you know, manifesting intermodal trains like I was doing before. These newspapers are just, the attention to detail, man, is insane. This crossing has no gates either. But of course, this is AM we're talking about, so the attention to detail is going to be A1. All right, let's put some modern day power on here. I'm tired of the old stuff. I'm starting to feel old now. I don't have any custom horns, so we're gonna be listening to some standardness. Sorry, y'all, I am tired. I am just tired. Sleepy and tired. I'm all of the above right now. Okay. What's some typical power for a manifest train by Norfolk Southern? We all know this. We all know that. That's pretty obvious. What's the horse hit at? Here we go. Oh no. Oh no, 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 not now. Don't do it now. And it did it. Okay. Here we go. Let's try that again. Let's try that again. That was unexpected. Ugh. Yeah. Guys, you ever wonder why I don't stream? This is why. This is why I try to let Cam do the streams. Cause this is ridiculous. But we quickly bounce back. So, and I just left the route, so shouldn't take that long to load back. And guys, thank you so much for 1.3k views in 1 week on my Legacy of the BN V2 Rail Fanning video. 1.3, about to be 1.4k views in 1 week. Thank you guys so much. I love you guys. Yeah, you guys can do train requests, but only short trains. I can't do long trains. This route is not big enough for long trains. And we're back. I forgot where we were, though. Okay, I remember. Okay, yeah, I know where we are now. I know where we are. Yeah, I know exactly where we are now. It was right where we were before. Good. I hear that. I see some Amtrak. That sounds like the Crescent. Two baggage cars, though. Why two baggage cars? It sounds like my Crescent.
Damn it.
Alright. I don't. I forgot I don't have any dining room, do I? Surely I don't. Oh well. This is just gonna be the Silver Star. The Silver Star doesn't have a dining car, this has a cafe. And a correction does have a dining car, I'm silly. I see you, Racer Man, I see you. Now guys, I see your request. I'm looking through them, like, because the variety, the combinations of these trains are these trains, the combinations of some of these trains, like, what, huh? Don't worry, I see your request, guys, I got you. Okay. That didn't work. It's 60 E. There you go. Since you wanted to act slow and not know what I was talking about. Here we go. Excuse that wait. I figure since it's coming from the industry side and y'all have it doing that, I guess I'll just give it something that would go into industry sightings such as grain cars, so that's why I selected grain cars for this train. Look at those birds. This is not ELT compatible, so sorry. Okay. Yeah, pro HCS game. I've seen your request too. You want a power move? I got you. I seen that when you first said it. I got you. I got ya. Now, because you guys, but if you've been one of my longtime subscribers, you know I do realistic trains. I do realistic trains. Don't mind doing a few crazy ones, but just not consistently. Not consistently, but I don't know. I just can't do it. I can't do it. Train's probably long gone by now. None of those F7s and F9s work. None of them work. I don't have all the dependencies for them. Too high poly to the point they're just loading in front of your face. That's not it. have CSX911. Only have Norfolk Southern 911. I do what I can for you guys. I do what I can. Where should that power move? Pro ATS, that's your power move right here. What train is this here? This has got to be... I don't know. I forgot. This is Amtrak. Yeah. Yeah, this is definitely Amtrak. Deep tourist train. I believe that's the add-on from KNL train that I don't have. If that's what that is, because I didn't see anything about a tourist train. JR pack. Maybe I didn't read it, but I'm pretty sure KNL. But if it's from KNL trains, I don't have it. I think. Stream will be maybe about another 30 minutes or so. Because some of you guys got school and things like that, and I have work and stuff, so I won't be streaming too much longer. I might try to stretch a little bit longer, but yeah, no more than maybe about an hour. Much longer. History. Next train. Where are you? Right behind Amtrak. Oh. Right behind that is the power move. Look at that. Look at this avenue of trains. Screenshot of that as well, so may as well. Don't have a diner car. I have 157, but it's not in the big game, hey. 145, baggage car, V-Lounge. Amfleets? Yeah, I can do the Amfleets car. Diner car, I can't do it. Because I just simply don't have it installed right this second. So I see. Let's see already. So this is the Conrail main line right over here. This is the Conrail main line, more than likely now owned by Norfolk Southern, while this line over here, where we are, is the actual Drybrook and Eposus Valley branch line, the actual railroad that operates there. Now I see. Quick and then quick. That was pretty quick to learn. Trains operate like this in real life. Every day there'd be some sort of accident. I believe there's a portal right around this curve right here, but I'm going to try to squeeze this in. I'm going to try to squeeze it in. Right here on this curve, I don't know what Amtrak train is for, V-liners. Oh, we're gonna squeeze it. I'm gonna try to squeeze it. Again, it doesn't hit the portal. Okay, it didn't hit the portal. I have the download station big boy. I do not have the K&L trains big boy. That is one I don't possess. Okay, 145 is wanting to play Ghost right now. Really, 145? There we go. Oh, yeah, now you want to pop up when I decide to go. Ooh, oops, my bad. What's occupying this block besides this train here? Not the town proc. That's how you know there are no trains on this route. Even the town proc went off. Really? We gonna play Ghost today? We playing Ghost today, Amtrak? Amtrak wants to play Ghost today. I know this is gonna happen. Amtrak, farewell. If you guys made a request that I didn't do, just let me know down in the comment section now, because I'm gonna end the stream in the next 15 minutes. We've got maybe an hour and a half. We'll be getting maybe an hour and a half in the stream. Good stream time. We had a few little buffers and a game crash here and there, but we recovered from that. So. That's a plus. And we got a little bit of a view on the Dry Brook and Eposus Valley Railroad by the YouTuber John Drill Associate Approach Medium. Approach Medium? Phenomenal job. I'm pretty sure I don't have to tell you that, though. So, I'm gonna do a video with a full run of this route. I'm gonna do a full run video. And we're gonna just enjoy taking the sights and enjoy the scenery of Approach Medium's work. And we're gonna actually get an in-depth look around on this route. It'll be my next video for certain. So my next video will be on the DBEV. And we're going to be just taking a look around, taking in the sights, and give my little bit of review on it and what I think about it. DBEV, we'll close this now. The radiators. I got the DLS one, but that's okay. I don't have the Payware KLL train one. Oh yeah, I said Kid, no Trainz. I meant Trainz Forge. My bad, y'all. Trainz Forge is the one that made that beat, boy. Next video will be a full length ride on the debev from end to end. So look forward to that as the next upload. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna end the stream here. That'll conclude this evening. Unless you guys have something else in mind I can do within the next 8 minutes. You guys can vote on it. I've got a request for the Legacy of the BN, and I have a request for the Horseshoe Curve module. So I'll let you guys be I'll let you guys be the judge. What should we do? Excuse me. Tired. Actually, before I go, you guys will either want to see the beat Legacy of the Burlington Northern or the Horseshoe Curve. The vote is entirely up to everyone in the chat. So I guess I can do that. Do one train before I go. I mean, one for Horseshoe, one for the Legacy of the BN. I've got one on each team. Norfolk Southern. So I'm guessing that's the Horseshoe Curve. Alright, it looks like the Horseshoe Curve is up 2-1. Alright. Alright, it looks like the Horseshoe Curve is taking the win this time. So, don't have a lot set up on here. This is the public version of it, so I just recently installed it.
I'll give you guys one train and I'll put it going down the grade just so I don't have to, take too much time getting it to power up the grade and all this other stuff.
We'll get it going downwards, downhill.
I could have did a lot better of a job when I made this, but just for the simple fact that I wanted to push it out within a matter of a couple of weeks or so, is why this was definitely a rushed project. I could have did a lot better and I could have did more, but like I said, for the fact that I did just want to just get it out there, which is this is why it looks like that. So, Okay. Right. Oh, no, opposite direction. Join the children.
I gotta fix the speed limits. I'm gonna have to update that brute on my website. I'm gonna have to update that. Put some speed limits on these curve here. Can't have these trains flying down the brake lines. Or up it as well. Love you guys. Stay awesome. Stay rail fanning. Flame rail.